You know, one of the issues which came out at the celebration of independence in Kumasi has to do with our preparedness, you know, to contain the coronavirus should we have an outbreak in Ghana. My brother, on Wednesday this week, I read the World Health Organization's evaluation of Ghana's state of preparedness. I'm sure you all did. It's published in all the major newspapers in Ghana. And I hope my brother Saka also managed to read it. The World Health Organization is saying that even if you accept the Ghana plan, if you accept the Ghana plan as it is, as a sensible response, as a workable response and so on, there's a funding gap of 35 million Ghana cedis. This is the World Bank evaluation, not me. Funding gap of 35 million Ghana cedis. What does that mean? It means that for us to be able to implement that plan, we need to go and find. We don't have 35 million Ghana cedis to fund that plan. How much did the government of Ghana earmark for the plan? 2.9 million cedis. 2.9 million Ghana cedis. And there's a funding gap of 35 million Ghana cedis. My brother, are you not ashamed that at a time when our plans for containing the coronavirus,
Corona.
It is not colonial. Please don't.
Corona. That's what he said.
Yes. Don't come and confuse me with your ignorance. My friend, at a time when we can't find 35 million Ghana cedis, not dollars, not euros, we are busy constructing a cathedral. What is wrong with us? Where is our priority? Where is our priority? I'm sick and tired. I am sick and tired of this. Look at what all the other countries are doing. And look at us. And we are boasting of improvements in the economy and so on and so forth. And we have a problem with finding 35 million Ghana cedis. We can rent a presidential jet at $17,000 an hour for weeks. And we cannot find 35 million Ghana cedis to contain the coronavirus. Are you not ashamed? I am. Are you not ashamed? I am very, very, very ashamed. You understand?